16 years old. She was babysitting your daughter.
We would never have left Melissa with her if we had known that she was...
Gang high?
We were just going to the movies. And we had asked Tanya if she would give Melissa a bath before she put her down. She left her in the tub. She drowned.
Okay, so Tanya's in juvie. She finds out she's pregnant.
And that's when we get this call that she wants to make amends. A life for a life.
Haley from Melissa. So 16 years later, she shows up. She wants to see Haley, who doesn't even know she's adopted. What do you do?
I gave her a room.
She never checked out, so what happened?
Nicole went to see her that night. She went to her room and she told Tanya that she would never, ever see Haley. They fought. Tanya agreed that she'd leave. Kind of figured the disappointment. Guess that's what made Tanya kill herself.
Are you sure she killed herself?
I'm Jack Grossman. Which one of you jerks called me a jackass? You don't know anything about me. My wife, my work, my life, nothing.
Mr. Grossman, he was just trying to help.
I know that you pawned off a classic and helped save your baby's life on a guy that makes you lunch reservations.
You think you're clever, huh?
I know, you're a tough guy, okay? But the tough guy act is not gonna work with being a father. It's just not.
I'm doing this my way. My wife is gonna stay home with our kid.
This kid is coming, whether you're ready for it or not.
You think I don't know that? You think it doesn't keep me up at night? All I want for that kid is to be safe and to be happy. And I'm doing everything that I know how to do.
I believe you. Now do more. I mean, you came down here to yell at a pediatrician, so don't tell me you don't care enough.
I got this.
Am I home? I'm not fired?
No. But there's no way you're watching me do this.
Tell me, what's going on?
Yum. We gotta get out of town.
I'm not going anywhere, you're acting crazy!
Look, I know things have been a little off between you and me lately, all right? But everything is gonna be fine. You are my son, I am your father. That is that.
Calling Mom.
No, you are not.
She is not part of our life anymore. Do you understand me?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell. I just...
What did you do? Is Mom okay?
She's fine. Your mother is fine.
I need to tell Doug where we're going so Mom doesn't freak out.
Tanya is dead.
What? What did you do?
I didn't need to. I know how much it means to you.
I love you so much, son. He just made me so angry. You killed my father!
I am your father.
Who's the baby killer?
This is my good friend I told you about. This is Forrest Gump. Forrest, this is Wesley. Wesley and I live together in Berkeley, and he's the president of the Berkeley chapter of SDS.
Let me tell you something else. We are here to offer protection and help for all those who need our help. Because we, the Black Panthers, are against the war and Vietnam. Yes, we are against all these racist and imperial dog acts.
Jenny? Things got a little out of hand. It's just this war and that lying son of a bitch, Johnson. I would never hurt you. You know that.
Want to know the difference between a trader and an elite trader? No? Change the channel. Waiting, waiting, still here? It's this. E-Trade's Pro platform sizzles the trading senses. Part of their new elite trading program, Your Lethal Weapon. Designed bottom-up, cha-ching, integrated top-down. Customizable? Well, duh. No compromises, no multiple platforms, all in one place, period, exclamation point. Throw in elite access, elite service, elite kitchen sink. There's your difference. Got it? Get it? Good.